before the Bucks went on that 16-2 run. Vildoza, known for the dime dropping. Vildoza, always got to keep an eye out on where he's going to toss that ball.